grew up reading about a saint who would one day perform a miracle of light and solve our country's problems.
A saint who can summon the sun will destroy it.
I knew the testers used sudden pain to detect Grisha power, but it wouldn't show if I was already in pain. So I protected myself.
Can you summon light?
Then what are you?
What are you?
Alina Starkov. The sun summoner.
When I got older, I learned that darkness is a place, and it's full of monsters.
Yet now, everyone is looking at me like I'm the answer. If I really do have this power, who am I?
Now call the sun. When you come inside. She is Alina Starkov. Sun summon. She will change the future.
You may have needed me, but I never needed you.
You would give up your gift.
Gift? You dragged me away from my only friend. And now according to you, I'm going to be a target for the rest of my life. You want to know why you've never found someone with this power? Maybe it's because they don't want to be found.
Everyone believes that you have it. Come back when you believe it too.
You have no idea how much larger a role you have to play here.
Summon pure sunlight. Your kind of itriyaki has just been a theory, a picture in a story. Oh, wow.
Me. Do I look important to you?
You're a very special girl. You are special.
Your first words to me were, "What are you?" This is what I am. I'm familiar with the concept.